can't believe they gave this place back to you. It's fucking great.
Yeah, you know, I guess it stunk too much or something. I don't know. They wouldn't tell me why. They just gave it back to me. You said, here, keep it, dude. All right, you ready to go? 3, 2, and you're on the air.
Hey, everybody, how you doing? How's everybody doing out there? I'm so glad. You guys make me so happy that you're here and seeing me and watching me and being the person who's there making me be me now, right the second. Anyway, so I'm sorry it's been so long since I haven't been back. I want to apologize. I had some other things come up that were more important and in a way. So I chose to do those instead, so this shit had to wait. So I love you guys, and don't forget to like me and to hit my Patreon and the Apocalypse at Apocalypse and Google this guy.
Dude. All right, wait. Stop the stream. All right, what the hell's going on? What's wrong with you?
Dude, I can't do this anymore. It's all fucking stupid. It's stupid. Oh.
Yeah? What's your point?
Yeah. Oh, well. Oh, ah. Okay, I'm good. Ready?
All right, and we're good.
Hi, everybody. How you doing? I'm so glad that we're here and you're not and fucking... your mom's in my bedroom, and I did her last night, and your dad's in the other bedroom, and he's wearing your mom's pantyhose, and your sister's in the other bedroom, and she's waiting for me with a pair of candles, saying, hey, I'm going to pour some hot wax on your nipples. So I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to come back and like me, and I'll be back when I get around to other stuff that's not this. I mean, this is the thing that I get around to and not that. So, like me, hit the bell so that you know when I'm doing more of these, and I'll see you later. Go watch Victor Domgoop Doomcock, because he's Victor Fom Con Boom. All right, I'm done.
All right.